You're going nonstop. Yep. Well, don't go out of sight, okay? Don't we kind of need our dad? Oh, perfect. Hi, Fred. I love you. Yeah, love you, mommy. Okay. And a little child shall lead us. Wayne's going first. Yes. God bless America. We're here at the Seaside Escape in Melbourne, Florida. We're about to fly our kite. Shoes in the sand. Freddy's digging. Oop, and here they go. Little brother's watching Freddy dig. What you digging in there, Fred? We don't know yet.
That's a big trench.
It is a big trench.
Whoa. Hey, I gotta come over here.
Is it too dry? Is this fun? Good job! You got it! Oh, they're missing a stick in it?
Okay, someone hold
this. Good job, sis.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah. He's the kite man. Good to get us kites on the beach.
Oh, oh, don't attack me, butterfly.
Oh. Last year, our kite at New Smyrna Beach got blown away. We're hoping we can hang on to these this year. I've ever been to. This one has the most amazing abundance of shells.
Someone hold
this. Huge shells. Let me set this down, I will. Oh. Okay.
Go down.
Quality kite, but I never was able to do that. Maybe not enough wind. I do. That left us at the beach, didn't it?
You're flying it,
girl. You're doing a great job. Quite the beautiful kite.
Are you okay?
It's pulling him.
Are you okay? Oh my gosh. Is it seriously? Swallowtail butterfly, beautiful little girl. Bud. Of a really big one, but we've seen so many amazing ones that I don't even bother with the not amazing ones. Hey you!
How are you?
I'm good. I am perfect. Ooh, okay, so it'll storm.
That's what you told me.
Oh yeah, it was supposed to happen tonight. It's nice right now though. What would happen if we gave Wayne one?
What's that, baby?
One of the kites. Probably be bad. Yeah. Let's go fly a kite.